Mr. Naveen Balrani to share a few words before we announce the winners.